So it has come to my attention that the rival roster just isn't big enough to introduce a new world title without the Warzone leader. I can't blame you guys for putting me in this match. I am one of the biggest stars that TCF has ever seen. So naturally it makes sense to just put me in the match. I can't blame Tank on that one. And I can't blame Tank for putting the King of the Ring, Honey Baked Ham, and the former TCF champion, Hits. We, at one point or another, were the pillars of TCF. Now, I can't quite put my finger on it, but there seems to be an odd man out. That man is my opponent tonight, Mr. Greatness. Not quite sure why that's his name. I don't know how he can necessarily be great. What has he really done? That's a mod check. He's been here since 2K16. I brought him in. I brought him up, took him to Rival. And I tried to make this man great, but no, couldn't do it in 2K16. Left and back to NXT. In 2K17, he came back. And I said, you want to be great? I'm going to put you against the best competition I have. And he floundered. He couldn't win a match. And everybody was like, Sean, what are you doing? He's just a new guy. You're putting him against this competition? How can you be great? How can you call yourself greatness and not be able to handle the competition? But I took him under my wing. And I said, Damien, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to give you a chance. Yet again, even though you don't deserve it, I'm going to give you a chance to prove yourself. And you know what? By the grace of God, he won a number one contenders match. But you know what he did? He failed yet again to win the TCF championship. And ever since that day, he's never stepped near the main event again. So why, out of all the people on this roster, you put him in this match? I don't get it. Because Hits, Honey, myself, we're greatness personified. That man ain't nothing. Now moving on to another one of my opponents, Hits. That man... Well, I said earlier that at one point or another, the three of us, we were a pillar of TCF. Well, Hits hasn't been a pillar of TCF since PS3. He relies on other people to be great. Hits won his first TCF championship in a six-man ladder match. A match that he did not deserve to be in, by the way. It was a punishment towards Nate. You know what he did? He lost it immediately. You know how he won his second TCF championship? Because I gave it to him. I gave him an opportunity that, again, he didn't deserve. Just put him in a match. You know what he won? But you know what he did? Lost it immediately. Classic Hits. And ever since then, you haven't seen much of him. Yeah, sure, he won the National Heavyweight Championship, but what did he do with it? He dropped it, because he couldn't handle the pressure. So, I make my return. And you know what? While I was listening to Honey and Damien talk last week, he begged me. He said, Sean, please, I'm too scared. I can't talk for myself. Please go out there and say something for me on my behalf. Because he's an old friend of mine, of course I obliged. I was like, sure, Hit, why not? But I got attacked. A 2v1. And Hits is in the back, shaking in his boots. What do I do? What do I do? I can't go out there. They're gonna beat me up. He left me out to dry. And then come pay-per-view, what does he do? can't break up a pin and gets put through a table. In a three stages of hell match, because of him, we can't even make it to the third match. Classic hit. Moving on to Honey Baked Ham. Honey, I'll let you know something right now. You are in TCF because of me. Don't ever forget that. You were banned if not for me. Your career would have just been some regular old dude. You would have been on the likes of a Benny, HVS, of all the other drivers there who's got lucky with one championship. But I brought you back. I fought for you. Yet you haven't shown me the gratitude that I have deserved. I brought you back, and I put you in a Survivor Series match, which you won, and I granted you a title match. Didn't win it. Since then, you've gone on to become TCF champion, world champion. You've won King of the Ring. But not once have I ever heard a thank you. You are one of the best tag team superstars that TCF has ever seen. You've teamed with Dave, teamed with Gear, who I also brought back. I didn't get a thank you. You teamed with Tank. You two became one of the most successful teams TCF has ever seen. Who gave you the idea to team with Tank? It was me. Your career wouldn't be anything without me. And you're in this match. I don't get the logic in some of these picks. I don't get it. But you know what? If Tank isn't going to just hand me the Universal Championship, I mean, I should already be champion. I should have never even lost the World Heavyweight Championship. But that's besides the point. If Tank isn't going to hand me the Universal Championship, well, I guess I'll just have to beat all these guys senseless until they beg me to stop and then take that title for myself. Speaking of titles, there seems to be a new division here in TCF, the Cruiserweight division. How can you have a Cruiserweight division without the original Cruiserweight himself? This man was here back in WWE 13, back in 2K14. He revolutionized TCF. He showed what a real high flyer can do. You want to have a division without him? No. Can't happen. So ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to announce a new member of the 205 Live roster. He is a man who put on 5-star matches every night he stepped in this ring. He's a man who you can simply describe as awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rosa. But you should know this, cause that's your shine. Together, me and Mr. Awesome, we will run TCF. We will do what we want, when we want, however we want. Because me and him, we're going straight to the top upon our returns. Him, winning the Cruiserweight Championship. Me, winning Universal Championship. That's all we've got to say. Because we are the absolute best, the pillars of TCF. And there's not a damn thing that any of you can do about it.